Good afternoon from the KX Storm Team. I'm meteorologist Tom Schrader with your one-minute forecast. Some good news and the bad news. The good news is that really big batch of Arctic air that looked like it was going to be heading over us by Sunday, that doesn't look to happen anymore. It might be a little bit further east. The bad news is it's going to be really windy. In fact, the Weather Service in Glasgow just in the past little while upgraded the high wind watch to a high wind warning. That's over in Montana. North Dakota is under the high wind watch. Something's going to change, probably a warning, might be some advisories. Let me show you the wind gusts. So tonight at 7 o'clock, really not bad. It's just North Dakota, it's breezy. But look at that legend up there. This is tomorrow afternoon, serious wind in eastern Montana, and it is going to continue to move east during the overnight hours tomorrow night into Thursday morning. It is going to be seriously windy, and it's going to stay windy all day Thursday, Thursday night. Even Friday looks kind of windy, just not as windy. And of course, I will have a full forecast for you later on tonight. Temperatures tonight will be in the 20s and 30s, and tomorrow back into the 40s and 50s. But again, it's going to start getting windy.